The values in this equation, f is equal to 3.80 meter per second divided by 2.8 meter. ये मीटर मीटर्स के साथ कैंसिल आउट हो गया. 3.80 को जब हमने 2.8 से डिवाइड किया तो हमारे पास आ गया 1.34 हर्ट्ज. ठीक है, अगर हम 3 को राउंड ऑफ करेंगे तो ये 6 जो है ये ग्रेटर देन 5 है, इसलिए 1.4 हर्ट्ज फ्रीक्वेंसी. नाउ राइट डाउन द रिजल्ट. फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ वेव्स विच इज़ इक्वल टू 1.4 हर्ट्ज. नाउ राइट डाउन न्यूमेरिकल क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 26. Look at here, this is your book, page number 26. Numerical number 6 is, the distance between successive crusts in a series of water waves in 4 meter and the crusts travel 9 meter in 4.5 second. What is the frequency of the waves? Write down this numerical question number 6 on your neat copies. Look at here, this is your question number 6. Given data. Distance between two successive crusts which is equal to lambda, which is equal to 4 meter. Distance covered is equal to S is equal to 9 meter. Time taken for 9 meter, which is equal to small t, is equal to 4.5 second. Required frequency of waves which is equal to small f is equal to question mark. Now write down the solution. As we know that the speed of waves v is equal to S by t. Putting the values, v is equal to 9 meter divided by 4.6 second, which is equal to 2 meter per second. Now we find the frequency of the waves. V is equal to f lambda and f is equal to v by lambda. Now putting the values in this equation number 1, f is equal to 2 meter per second divided by 4 meter. ये meter meter के साथ cancel out हो गया. हमारे पास answer आया 0.5 hertz. Now write down the result. Frequency of waves is equal to small f, which is equal to 0.5 hertz. This is your answer. And also draw the finishing line. Thank you.